guys. Just gonna be playing some ones for season 6. So yeah, let's just get into it. I have changed my camera settings a bit and made right bumper rear view. If I fail this game in the Dominus, I'm going to switch to the Octane. Really nice land. Person blind and an expert. My streaking runs hasn't really been good. I've lost like 3 games in a row, division down a lot. He just sniffed me there. So this guy's a pretty good player. I think I can beat him in buffs nearly like every time. I'm just trying to waste his boost. I think in these ones, like after 4 goals, I just ignore that. What a touch, and what a save. So I'm gonna wait for his hit. Yes, I think I'll forfeit this one. Because this guy was pretty good. And then I'm gonna switch up to the Octane. Sorry about my cough, I'm still quite sick. Okay. Probably working on flicking the ball. So I'm trying to be like rolling it back to my ball, going here, hitting it on my ball and flicking it. And then diamond thing got 9 or something. Yay. Let's go. Got 9. Diamond thing got 99. UFC, which is another like 8K. Let's see. Keep messing up like everything. That was a pretty good pull. Yeah, should really use the pin. Okay, he can't really cut that. So it's pretty, he's like, I haven't even been practicing my folks and I'm getting on this guy. So I think next week there's a friend that's coming over from my school, and hopefully we're going to do a Bean Boozle challenge with him and some other challenges. That's so risky. Nearly paid off. Just like blink it over. Nice shot. Oh. Also, I could do the 3 a.m. challenge with him. So this guy's just like or if we're committing, then we can just score the easy goal. I want a bad kick of Finley. Luckily, he got a bad hit. I'm gonna try Brazilian. Two more goals in 30 seconds for the Brazil. Let me go over it. That's actually really annoying. Yeah, it's annoying for him. The Brazil! So good at it. There's gonna be such good editing in this now.